For standard dimensions in a model, changes to master data, such as new dimension members or changes to hierarchies, occur automatically when we import new data to the model with the Update Dimension with New Values option enabled. For any public dimensions in a model, however, master data changes don't occur when we update the model data. Note that we can identify public dimensions by the globe icon. To update the master data, we can either manually add the new member to the dimension or import the data into the dimension to generate the new member automatically. We can browse the list of public dimensions or search for the dimension we want to update. We'll open the Data Management tab and import the data. Note that the data includes a column with values for the dimension ID, but no description or hierarchy information. Now we'll validate and finish mapping the data. Now we'll view the dimension details. Note that there's a new value in the member ID column, with no corresponding description or hierarchy information, because these attributes were not included in the data source. We'll manually enter the missing details. The master data for the product groups dimension is up to date. We can now import data to the model using the standard import process. Thanks for watching.